This short 2-minute video will demonstrate the correct setup and usage of the 20-position cartridge manifold. First, connect the hose from the regulated vacuum source to the 20-position extraction cartridge manifold. Remove the manifold cover and place an appropriate rack with collection tubes or vials inside the manifold and replace the cover. Position the cartridges on the stopcock. As you can see, there is a wide variety of cartridges that can be used with the cartridge manifold. Set the regulated vacuum source to zero and turn the stopcocks to the open position. Gradually increase vacuum until you see approximately 1 droplet per second coming through the cartridges. If you are using a water-wettable sorbent like Oasis, stopcocks are not required. However, we suggest using stopcock for silica-based sorbents like SetPak to avoid drying out. Once all the liquid has been drawn through any given cartridge, turn the respective stopcocks to the closed position to maintain vacuum for other cartridges. Continue flow until all the liquid has been drawn through the cartridges. To ensure complete elution in the final elution step, turn all the stopcocks to the open position and increase vacuum momentarily 2 to 3 times to draw residual droplets through the cartridge. Once all the liquid has been drawn through the cartridge, adjust vacuum to zero and turn off the vacuum pump. For more information on Waters 20-position cartridge manifold or to order, go to waters.com/cartridge-manifold. Waters, the science of what's possible.